appear for AP calculus. Which exam should I choose, whether it is calculus AB or BC? There are certain common queries that come. So here is what we would address. First of all, when you need to take calculus is a subject which you can take after 11, because while you are in 11th, whatever board, be it CBSE board, ICSE board, IGCSE, you would be able to cover most of the calculus concepts. The prerequisite is you should have a good sound knowledge about functions, limits and continuity. Preparation time. Now, this is a very interesting question. Before that, I would like to address the difference between calculus AB and BC. AB is taken by students who want to enroll for business programs, economics as one of the majors. BC is taken for those who want to enroll for STEM courses. Now, if you are giving calculus BC, you can actually exempt calculus AB. There is no need to give that. So that won't count as an added course, right? So if you are going for STEM programs, all you need to do is calculus BC. There are two units specifically dedicated for calculus BC, which hold nearly 30 to 40% weightage, and they are not part of your calculus AB syllabus, right? So preparation time, if we say, is how much? So preparation time for AB is relatively less. You can say 40 hours of study material. If you are going through the lectures or something, then it is around 40 hours of study material plus 60 hours of practice by yourself. For BC, it is relatively 40 hours of lectures followed by 80 hours of practice sessions. That would actually suffice. Now, what is to be covered? As I said, if you are in your 11th grade, you are well suited to apply for calculus. Another good question is, when should I take the calculus exam? So calculus exam, ideally you should appear after your 11th exam, be it from the CBSE, ICSE, IGCSE, whatever international board you are appearing for. So if you have any further questions, feel free to raise those in the comment section. We'll be more than happy to address your queries, and more AP resources are available in the link below.